I love the draw distance on this game. They've done some very clever stuff with switching to like blurry headlight view things. Oops. Turning around.
I'm gonna steal this guy's car.
Was he robbing a shop? Is that a shop he was going to?
Yeah, I left him with the bobcat.
He just said, dude, stole my car.
Let's terrorize him.
Being chased by police. Kill the police officer, help him.
I'm on the left hand side.
You're on the side I'm facing towards the police then?
Yeah. We gotta get closer, or I'll have us a shotgun and a pistol.
Owen, I'll switch over to the right hand side, shall we?
What are you going to do?
Shoot the police, help the guy out.
Shoot the guy.
Shoot the police.
Oh, okay.
Help the guy.
Well, get closer.
Let him go. Is he actually in the bobcat as well?
I don't know. Who wants to hop in? Gonna hop in? Yes!
He's getting his car! He's getting his car!
Oh no. He's gonna find his car.
Yeah.
Just lure the police towards him here.
No, we gotta kill him.
Come beside kill him. Them.
Hello!
Hello, puppet. Oh, shit! He's got the gun!
I'm unimpressed with your shooting, Owen.
What do you got a pistol?
Karen, we can't leave, we've got to take him down!
He called us pussies!
He called us pussies?
He did. He did.
Right.
Pussies.
Owen, I'm bringing your problems back to you. That wasn't... No, actually, no, I don't think that was helpful at all, actually.
Have we come across Owen on online yet?
This could be only made better by an additional fourth member in the car.
I'm on my way.
Oh gosh, there's bees in the car!
Yeah! The situation can only be further exacerbated by the addition of yet more bees!
Oh, dumb.
I'm gonna guess you all died.
Oh,
yeah, but Mercer's has killed everyone.
No. So that's good.
Ready, dumb?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet tricks, Brad. Sweet tricks.
Why did Daniel decline this guy?
Daniel declined.
Owen, go into the other room, grab him by his ear, stick his face in the keyboard, and tell him to accept the shit out of the engine.
Okay, clear actor sense.
We're driving!
If that's all I can hear from the other room now is...
Then you'll know he's a teenage boy?
Yeah, but no, that's...